In sports, footwork is incredibly important, and that's no exception for cricket. So I start on leg stump. That's my standard position for fast bowling. It's almost shoulder width apart. I'd like to be pressing through my front leg before I move into any other position. And then I can transfer my weight whichever way I need to. If I need to come forward, I can come forward. If I need to go back, I can go back. When coming down the wicket, it's important to leave as late as possible. You don't want to leave too early to give the bowler a chance to adjust. They might be able to drop it short, get you in a bit of trouble. Wait until the ball's out of the hand. That's the ideal time to come down the wicket. So footwork in particular to spin, you've got to get yourself down really quickly, cover the length. If you can get there on the full, great. If not, a half volley, you're going to hit it majority of the time. There's a length that the ball has an opportunity to move. So if I can get my foot as far as I can and get my hands out in front of my front foot, I'm getting as close to the ball as I can and making that length a little bit smaller. So it's important to practice these different movements so that you get that muscle memory. Coming down the wicket, moving across your stumps, so you get it as consistent as you possibly can. I hope you found these footwork tips useful. See if you can incorporate them in your next training session.